I just want to give a special shout out to Queen Bree. I appreciate you, Queen Bree, for helping me get this reaction out there to the loyals. I appreciate you. Let's go.
Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man.
Wow. I shot the crap out of my play dice, and you can go visit their grave site. It ain't no debating, Tony heavyweight, and I'm sunning these niggas, yeah, daylight. Lit them up, put them down, call it sunset. Known to bang with two sticks like a drum set.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today, we are reacting to Queen Bree, Freedom, what time is it? It's 4 o'clock in the morning. 4 o'clock in the morning. Hey, yeah. Wait, ain't it a song like that? It's 5 o'clock in the morning. It's 4, but 5 o'clock in the morning. Y'all remember that song? All right, Queen Bree, Freedom, the contemporary. I had to sound that shit out. Freestyle, the official dance freestyle shits. Let's get straight to it. Okay, let's go. Is my other screen gonna pop up? Oh, I didn't put up the other screen. Okay, I'm sorry, my bad. That's on me. Shit, I'm slacking. I just got done editing a video. About to get ready to go to sleep and shit. All right, let's go. Let's play. Can y'all hear something? Y'all can hear something? Yeah. I know I hear that nigga TV shit. Why don't I hear this shit though? Oh, I know why. It's always something. I'll be right back. Shit, alright, we back. Alright, my bad. I'm a fucking hype. I'm hyper and shit. I don't know why. I need to calm my dumb ass down. Alright. Damn, y'all see my mirror in the back and shit. Y'all don't even see Montana and shit. The rap guy. Hold on, let me and Twist team. I'm telling you, I literally just got done making a fucking video, bro. Okay. I was getting to it. Screen all fucked up. All right, let's go. I'm sorry. Shit. Talking too much. Okay, I was about to say, can I hear something now, my nigga? Shit. Oh, Queen Bree, dance choreographer. Queen Bree on Facebook. Miss Queen Bree 1113. On Instagram, Queen Bree 1204. On Twitter, Queen Bree 48. On Tiki Talkie. Queen Bree. Come on. I don't know why I said in and all these times. Oh, this freedom. Beyonce and Kendrick Lamar. Hey, this my shit. What be on my mind? I don't fucking know. I like how she was walking back on my shit. Month is we in Black History Month. I love it. I see all of the Black History Month symbols and shit on like inner title and shit. I like it. The, come on, we got this. But hey, I'm loving it. Hold on. I'm kind of hearing talking her shit. She dancing her shit, actually. You want me to tell you what I mean by that? Because she literally restarted the song and then danced in a whole different other way. Like, who doing shit like that? I think she restarted the song. Like, who's doing that? Like, niggas be like, fuck that shit. I'm gonna do the same shit. It's different. Like, come on. Freedom, freedom, I can't move. Freedom, got me loose. Freedom, freedom, where are you? 'Cause I need freedom. Wayne Reed. I'm gonna keep on running because I'm winning and I'm quitting on themselves. Bro, songs like this, I know Queen Bree is gonna kill it. Like, because it just, when I look at Queen Bree, she embodies this. Like, she bodies this, as in the song. She bodying the song. I don't know nobody who can body it like her, but she embodies it. Like, I look at Queen Bree and I'm like, she is this. You know what I'm saying? Freedom only got 6.1 million views. With Kendrick, the one with Kendrick, right? That's crazy. 6.1. This was supposed to, this is a soul toucher, spirit toucher shits. You know? And it's just like that energy. And look at, I knew she was going to body this because of the energy that was within the song. I forgot how much energy it was. But then when Kendrick, what you want from me? Or something like that. Like, damn, my... Fuck. Oh my goodness, she said, Lord forgive me, I've been running, and she, that shit was hard. I can't, let me stop, I like that. She always got one of those things where it's like, she make me like, I can sit there and watch that clip a million times a day. Is there any clips that y'all like? So maybe somebody falling, busting that shit, and you looking like, bro, I don't know why I'm still watching this shit. It's 3 seconds long. I don't know why I continue to keep it. You know, shit like that. That's what she be making me do. And then that running shit, let me stop. Because when I did was doing this shit, fucked my right shoulder up. Fuck. Shit. Sorry, I can't sing, but I'ma keep running cause I'm winning. I meant to say. I'm sorry, I can't sing. I'ma keep singing cause I'm winning. Don't quit on myself. God damn, she keep doing the spinning. That hair doing this. Oh, come on. No. Come on, give it to me. That's my shit. I don't know what she told me that was called. Is it called crumping? I don't fucking know, but that shit hard. I like that when she be like, huh. Damn, I just stepped on a water bottle. She said, huh. Like, my nigga, where is you at? Football practice or some shit? You doing a little, That was the only time I was ever to do some able to do some shit where I'm just, you know, the little ladder shit that you lay on the ground and you just you got a feet work, my nigga. I used to think my shit was she'd probably murder my shit, but who knows? Hey, sports. Oh my god, come on. But shit still. Damn, like, y'all can't hear that shit. My shit fucked up. Alright, let's go. I gotta watch it. Like a 6ix9ine dance. I don't know. I said, won't sit on this shit. Come on. I told you. Come here. Come on. Shit. Okay, I like it. Look, watch up. Feet on the ground, please. Thank you. All right, let me stop. I'm a fucking hype. Y'all know how I get whenever I react to Queen Preach. Hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, fuck, please make sure I gotta chill the fuck out and shit. Hey, don't judge me, my nigga. My nigga be thirsty. Shit. A real nigga be thirsty and shit. You ain't a real nigga if you ain't thirsty either. I love you, though. But shit, hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, I know she thirsty. Because shit, she's rich. Shit, I promise you I didn't mean to do all that shit. I thought the shit was all the way down here and shit. This shit was damn near right here. I thought it was right here. It wasn't going to impact if I did, you know, just a little size shit. But it was a lot more than what I expected. And it actually, fuck. But hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below anything y'all want. Me personally, I'm giving this her. It's infinity out of an infinity. Queen Bree, what the fuck you been doing to me? Because it's, oh, I rhymed that. But it just seems like the last couple, like the ones you've been giving me, I've been saying those, like my top five all time. Like it's getting there. It's getting like that. It's getting to the point what I did with Nicki Minaj, where I'm listening to a fucking song and I'm like, my nigga, why does it seem like every single song I listen to is top 10? Like, I don't know. That's just how it's getting with Queen Bree. Because it just seemed, I don't know, the energy with this one was just off the fucking charts. Like, shit, she broke the meter. She broke the scale. I don't fucking know. But yeah, man, I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. I appreciate you too, Queen Bree. No cap. Next reaction we got is Fall. I think it was by DaVito. I don't fucking know. But shit, I think it was by him. We're going to be doing that one. I think Fall, I just put Fall Freestyle because I was just typing. I was like, you know, I remember Fall. I remember Freedom and Fall. And I was like, boom, let's go. Let's get that shit. All right, I'm sorry. But hey, man, check out all of these reactions over here to the side because those are a lot of the Queen Bee reactions I got up on my YouTube channel. So y'all make sure to go check those shits out for sure. I appreciate y'all, though. I love y'all, no cap. I got a special message for y'all. Hi there. Would you want this dumbass nigga to react to any song that you want? Well, he charges $5 for any random song and $10 for personal music. So make sure y'all know that. Continue dancing, bitch nigga. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button. Plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new album. It's up above. If it's not up above, then it is the first link in the description. Thanks for watching.
If you ever needed me, girl, I was flying to you. Told you that I loved you, girl, I wasn't lying to you.
By the way, my nigga, I know it wasn't shit planned because I fucked up and I got to get a new Juice WRLD song, a new everything and shit like that. So shit, don't even worry about it, my nigga. I'm going to be better. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Thanks for watching.